Welcome to another Mario Kart Tour video. This is Elliot Royce, and for this one, we will be doing the Mario Cup, which is indeed the first cup of the Trick Tour. And off we go in 3, 2, 1. Ooh, a coin frenzy already! This is already getting off to a good start. And a final score of 16,128. Still enough for 5 stars, though. Man, I just can't believe that blue shell knocked me all the way down to 5th. $71,000? Holy cow. This is actually going to be pretty tough. And off we go in 3, 2, 1. Mm-hmm.
And that wraps it up. That is the final score, 15,312. And that is enough for 5 stars. A fantastic combo, a total of 5 times. Bowser's Castle 2, reverse tricking. This is the first course that we've ever done like this. So yeah, I cannot wait to see what it's actually like. And off we go in 3, 2, 1. It's like taking the other way around. And that is a final score of 15,652. Slightly enough, 5 stars. But man, this thing was absolutely glitchy. Gotta be honest, it definitely was. Land 5 hits with red shells, 10,000 or higher on 3 courses. And off we go in 3, 2, 1. And that is 13 jump boosts, which is definitely enough for 3 stars out of 3. Completing the cup. And that will wrap it up for now. And it looks like 100 jump boosts. And that wraps it up for now. And as soon as there's a trick tour pipe, it's a freebie, and it looks like our freebie is Dry Bones. But anyways, that wraps it up for now, and this is Elliot Royce Gaming, and we will see you guys next time.